Alright, welcome back guys. Poco X3 and FC. Snapdragon 732. Swap memory not active. I want to set the memory. Over here. Memory. Your enable this one, whichever you like. So set to maximum 4 GB and don't forget this one, thermal profile. For gaming, better use the dynamic. For daily use, use extreme. This one the most economical economy on the battery. So the cache, this is the cache app running at the background. Also in setting system, you need to unlock the developer. Go to about phone, build number, tap it 7 times. You have enabled the developer, go to system, developer option. Over here, you need to disable the bottom. You don't want the background app running, pause activity, pause allow app on external. Background check, background process limit, no background process. And by the way, my driver, you look at the Magis module 2014, this is the latest one. Alright, game requests. Let's try this one. Let's try. Wait, let's shoot it. After this, I will test it on the 665 Naruto 2, the potato pawn. Maybe it's still resizing the. The RAM already resized. The speed not so impressive, but at least you can play. Let's enable this one. I don't know this. nothing happened. Menu screen 20 FPS during battle. That's about the pre practice. How many FPS? Not bad for the mid-range CPU. 15, 15. And the graphics are almost perfect, only the speed. What more can you expect from the mid-range SoC? At least.
Let me fight. Yep. Inferno style.
Well. Not bad. At least above 15 FPS. At least. In order to beat the game. If you below 15, you can't beat the game at a slow pace. Adventure. Story mode. We need to finish the story mode and go to adventure. Hopping lah tu es. Hopping. So slow. I said, please, don't move. Please. Shaders error. It's not loading the shaders. Well. Nothing we can do. Sometimes uncertainty happen. Well, the skyline on Naruto 4 this one, the image flip, see? Flip this one, you have to choose the language. Image flip. Over here, okay. See? This one flip 180. The other one flip 90 degree. See, flip this side also. Sometimes it flip the other way. Sometimes it flip the other way. That means not yet. Clear the cache. How many RAM uses? Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.